So one of the cool things about being in these forests is that we get a chance to monitor change over time. And so the hope is by establishing this as a permanent set of, in this case, tagged trees, we can watch not only what's happening in the overstory, but what's coming up in the understory. What we're gonna do this first summer is gonna go through as a team and do two things. We're gonna go to every tree and we're gonna measure and see whether it's big enough to count as a tree of that size. And then we're going to paint a stripe on it and we're gonna tag it if it is. And so that'll be the first pass, basically tag about 25,000 trees this summer. And then we'll come back in the second summer and have two folks that basically triangulate with lasers the position of every tree. And then we'll have a full map of every tree, its exact location and its size in the entire plot. We have the chance then to kind of make this a sandbox for other collaborators, colleagues, folks who want to know where and what is all around them when they're sampling in these forests. And so they'll be able to basically know which plot they're in, they'll know what the species composition is, etc. And then if they're studying animals, if they're studying microbes, whatever that is, we can provide that background information.